bounty hunters were still coming after Bacon. So they buried the gold out here somewhere, still in a locked box that they stole from the Confederates. His brother died later that day, maybe that night, so Looms gave him a proper burial close by. Well, proper as you can get for a deserter and an outlaw. Anyway, what Looms didn't know, or was too rash to figure out, is that he'd put his brother in the coffin with the other part of the map still in his coat.
Well, let's hope it ain't all rotted out.
I'm counting on it.
So how come your old man never went looking for this stuff himself?
Because he was a drunk. Ah, now there's a beauty. Come on out of there, you.